is the star of Bethlehem. Center stage within my heart. Never been a greater personality. Lesser stars may rise and shine, but in time they fade away. Jesus Christ shines on throughout eternity. Oh, the wise men saw the star, and they followed it afar to the Christ child whom they worshipped and adored. There are wise men yet today who found the life, the truth, the way. For the star of Bethlehem is Christ the Lord. He's the star of Bethlehem, center stage within my heart. Never been a greater personality. Lesser stars may rise and shine, but in time they fade away. Jesus Christ shines on throughout eternity. Fans and groupies all go wild for an autograph or smile from a rich and glamorous celebrity. Hollywood creates a role, but can never save your soul. For their stars aren't real, they're just a fantasy. He's the star of Bethlehem, center stage within my heart. Never been a greater personality. Lesser stars may rise and shine, but in time they fade away. Jesus Christ shines on throughout eternity. Jesus Christ shines out throughout eternity. He's the star of Bethlehem. Now, once again, as the writer of this song, I have taken liberties to put a hook in it, and here's what that hook is. We know that the wise men followed the star. It says in Matthew's Gospel, the 2nd chapter, the 10th verse, when they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. That's how they got where they were going. They followed God's provision, God's leadership and guidance. They got to the right place. And so will we. If we do that through the Word of God and by the Holy Spirit, so will we. That's very true. But the star of Bethlehem, in the sense of a celebrity, was nobody else but Jesus. It wasn't the mayor. It wasn't any other individual. But Jesus Christ is the one who shines brightly. Others will fade away, but Jesus Christ shines on throughout eternity. Isn't that a wonderful thought? Jesus Christ is still center stage. Let's pray. Father, I pray for those right now who don't know this Savior, Jesus Christ. Help them to call on the name of the Lord. With our heads bowed, will you do that right now? Just pray from your heart. Something like this: Dear God, I believe Jesus died for my sins. Right now, I receive Him into my heart. Please take away my sins and take me to heaven when I die. And if you've prayed that, please let us know. We'll rejoice with you. We're so glad for you. And if you're winning souls to Christ, please share that with us as well. We love that good news when it comes our way. Right now, let's pray for everyone who is viewing and everyone that we're thinking of right now. Lord, I pray for the sick, the needy, the hurting. I pray for the downtrodden, the depressed. I pray for those that are bereaved. Lord, there are so many needs as we have people. And Lord, we know there are many broken hearts. Will you heal those broken hearts at this time? Thank you for Jesus Christ who can do that. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Jesus Christ shines on throughout eternity. The star of Bethlehem, Jesus Christ. God bless you today.
You are listening to From the Shepherd to the Sheep Daily Devotionals. This is a ministry of Central Baptist Church in Woodbridge, Virginia. If you would like to learn more about our ministries, you can find us online at cbcwoodbridge.org. You will also find many other helpful resources there, including preaching, devotionals, and songs. We thank you for listening to this devotional from the Shepherd to the Sheep.